See, there has been a very much decrease in the amount of mother milk as well as the number of mothers continuing mother milk. Now, this is a very serious problem. Because of the lack of mother milk as well as the inability of the mother to continue mother milk for the past few decades, especially after the introduction of formula feed, as well as increasing procurement of milk from animals, especially after the milk revolution. What happens is, over the past four decades, the number of cases of cancers, cardiac diseases, heart attack, diabetes, BP, everything has increased too much. Now, what is the solution for this? It's very simple. The moment the lady is found to be positive, pregnancy positive, that baby is in the tummy, make sure you prepare yourself to breastfeed mentally. You should be ready for breastfeeding. Do yoga, do meditation, take helps of seniors, watch the videos in YouTube how to breastfeed, and mentally prepare yourself in a good mood to receive the baby. And at this time, what happens when you are behaviorally well equipped, the brain wiring gets modified and the spiritual hormone or love hormone called oxytocin works in a very perfect way. If the brain wiring is not proper, if the lady is having a lot of tension and stress and job stress during this pregnancy, then there won't be proper output of milk. So it's very important that they are kept happy, they themselves find a way out to be happy, and they sort this problem out. And thereafter, take some Ayurvedic herbs, kitchen herbs like jeera, which is called cumin, fennel, fenugreek, that is sauf and methi, garlic, lehsun. So these herbs, they can increase the amount of milk. Synchronize your water intake. This herbal water containing fennel, fenugreek and cumin and garlic, you synchronize it with breastfeeding, that is 15 minutes before an expected time of breastfeeding. You take this water and you will be equipped to breastfeed very easily, and baby will be very much satisfied. And this you need to continue for very many years. Ideal period of stopping the breastfeed is, see, suppose the baby is going to school, for first 4 months there will be increased chance of infection. During that time, what you need to do is, you need to continue breastfeed for another 3-4 months, so that baby will get used to the common pathogens in and around the society, which is running around in the atmosphere. You continue for 4-5 months. After joining of the school, after the baby is put into the school, the baby's infection rate will be less, and mostly immunity will be too much, that there will be lesser chance of getting admitted or getting serious infection from school or daycare. So this is very important, that mothers need not stop the feeding at 2 years. They should continue for 2.5-3 years, especially in tropical countries like India. Make sure this advice is useful. Share it with other colleagues and friends and family. For a better future, we need stronger babies, and breastfed babies are super babies. Take care. Have a good day.